State police are investigating a motorcycle crash in Ellington. It occurred near the intersection of Sads Mill Road and Muddy Brook Road. State police say the motorcyclist drove off the road just after midnight this morning. He's in serious condition. The intersection is now open.